He's crazy.
So, man, what you doing?
Brushing my teeth so I can get some.
Because
I threw up and she's like, yeah, go brush your teeth because I don't want to have sex with you unless you brush your teeth. And I was like, just kidding, bitch. And she was like, I can smell it all over you. And I was like, no, you can't. But apparently she can, and that's why I'm here.
So, how do you like to brush your teeth?
You know, from front to back. Like when I wipe my hair. I'm gonna get a second. Put that out. I don't know why they'll be like, you know what, bitch? Deal with it.
Why did you leave the sink on of all things? Al Gore is shitting himself right now. Look at
that. You know what? Al Gore didn't invent the internet, but he did make up global warming. It's so minty.
So, what's your strategy going in there, Matt?
I'm gonna like make out a little bit, and I'm gonna be like, okay, what do you think about me putting it in the anus? And she's gonna be like, I'm not really for it, and I'm gonna be like, okay. And then I'm just gonna like, I'm gonna doggy style, and then I'm gonna go from behind, and I'm gonna be like, yeah, this is so good, yeah. And then I'm gonna pull out and then I'm gonna put it in her ass and then I'm gonna be like, oh, I'm pulling an ass there. And you're gonna be like, what the fuck, fuck you, whatever. And I'm gonna be like, bitch, you don't know me. That's my strategy. That's always my strategy.
Oh, I guess I should have known.
It never works though, because after the second hump, I've already came and I didn't even know.
Your dick just gets flaccid, like...
Yeah, I'm just like, why is my dick not hard? Oh, shit, we might not even need to go get plane B really quick.
It wasn't even in.
The condom broke and it wasn't even in.
I was putting the condom on and I skied it.
Oh, I was like, alright, here we go. And she's like, what the fuck was that? And I was like, don't even worry about it, bitch.
I'm like, by the way, change of plans. Let's play Yahtzee. You can throw up.
No, I didn't burp. But it didn't taste like puke. That's fucking gross.
This gum is making my fucking get caught up like a motherfucker. Why? Is the gum apparently you threw on the ground in a fit of rage? I don't know why.
Gum?
Gum. Like a pack of Stride motherfucking bubble gum.
I didn't throw it on the ground.
Oh, Jamin said you threw it on the ground.
Oh, well, I don't remember that if I did. Okay, I'm being beckoned.
Okay.
Hey, you have fun. Put Marcus in there if you need his help.
Have fun in there, Matt.
I will try. Good luck to me.
See you, though.